There it is. I've just sort of been up to lately. That'll do the job for now. Plus I just cut up two manifolds and made it out of the two. So it fits. It's the main thing, get the seat all the way back. Plenty of space. Time I get my alloy sheeting at the back there to protect this. Like that. Also, doing the water bottle. And also my hosing. Got one side done. I'm going to do the other side now. Ideally, with that hose being the other way around, that would have been great. But that's beyond my skill level at the moment, so I'll leave it for now. I'll get some hose in that's got some 90 degree bends in it, and then just got to go down to 20 here, which goes into the water pump. So using my Yoshimura again, just get some nice flames coming out the back of this one. Not long now, guys. My sorting out my electrics. I labelled everything up last time I took it off, so it's just a case of connecting it all. Gonna have to make a bracket for the coils. That'll be easy enough. Clocks will go out there somewhere. I think I'm going to make a light bracket. I kept these bolts. I'm going to make a light bracket. I'm going to have my main headlights somewhere around about here. Brake pedals moved over. I've left the other one in place because I'm just going to use it as a footrest. It works. I shortened this as well. Makes it a wee bit easier. Right guys, see you for now.